Well, hi guys, welcome back. It's been quite a while since we've done some Outback trucking in Australia. And let's take a double trailer of wool from Alice Springs to Port Augusta. So we'll head on in and get ready to truck. Yes. Oh, hello. Right, so let's see, where are we? Okay, so we're just going down the main road, aren't we? Okay. I forgot it's number two for this game. Head on out of here and get moving. Forgot I was in Australia. We drive on the left. There. Just as well I remembered. I was sitting there for like 5 minutes looking through Wikipedia. I wasn't even looking where I was driving, to be honest, but obviously I'm fine. That was quite a nice little 15-20 minute drive or so. I was going to go in there, I guess we'll just go into the next one. It's not too much of an issue, they're both probably about the same distance. Turn into this one. That's a roundabout. Okay, no problem. Another right down here. At least we're on time with it. A nice little drive. So 900 miles, lost a little bit of damage, still got 253, it's not too bad. Right, see where we can go next, try and get another delivery. Oh good, we can select our own offers now. So what we got? No, oh damn that double click. I didn't mean to do that. It looks like we're delivering opals. Okay, where are we going? So I don't even know where we're going. That's the same journey as before. Oh, look, don't want to give it up, there's no point in doing that. This will be a fairly quick drive anyway. This thing should be fairly quick, and it's not got any trailers on it. So we can just cruise on down. So we'll take a bunch of, I think it's going to the same place as before. Seems to be a bit, that's actually quicker than the truck. So this should be a fairly simple little drive down, because we've not got a big trailer, we can just overtake cars quite quickly. Regarding the traffic on the other side, however, might be a pain. I guess we're doing this then. looks like we're just coming in to the end. Quite enjoyed that drive actually. I had a feeling it'd be quicker, because these wee trucks are quite quick, and we're not hauling double trailer. So that's going to fit in quite nicely. If I had to go longer, I don't mind going a little bit longer, but it was perfect time. So we'll pull in. Another good delivery, part like that, and that will be it. So no damage, same amount of points actually from the last one, which is quite interesting, considering how much quicker it was. I don't know. Go down, get his cars. I don't want to double click on them by mistake. So we've got a wind turbine. What else we got? Oh, see, I double clicked it there. So another small one, give us another one. Copper, fuel. What's that, triple? Yeah, what else we got? That's a double. Frozen food, wind turbine blade. Cars, bulldozers, mining equipment, that's a double, machine to a double trailer of water, or machine, or parts, come on, give us a triple or something, there's a triple or trailer, that'll be a double. Rocket part, trailer, fertilizer, frozen food, fuel. There's a quad. I might take that. So what I'll do is I'll head on in. I'm not going to do the mission obviously, but we'll pick up this quad trailer of fuel. There's the size of it. Is that a quad? Looks like a triple. No, it is a quad, sorry. I couldn't see that one from behind the bush. Anyway, so when we come back, we'll do that quad trailer of fuel. Until then, thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Australian Outback, whatever I've named the title. And goodbye for now.